If you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button.
Hello friends, welcome to Clubcraft Area. In this video, we are going to see how to join these two motif. I have done a video tutorial for how to crochet this motif. I'll be giving the link of this video tutorial in the description box. Now we'll see how to join both the motif. I'll be joining these two petals, so I'll be leaving two sets. Do 7 double crochet in the gap. Do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then take the first motif, insert the hook in this first motif, chain 5 space, yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. Then do 7 double crochet in the same gap. Do chain 1, do a single crochet in the 4th stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next you are going to work in the 4th stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4. You are going to do a double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. Likewise you are going to do for 3 times in the same space, double crochet, chain 4 and a picot stitch, double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch, double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a picot stitch. Skip next 3 stitch and do a single crochet in the 3rd stitch. Next you are going to work in this gap, you are going to do 7 double crochet, do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Before in the next 7 double crochet, insert the hook in the chain 5 space of the first motif, yarn over, pull through the other loop. Then do 7 double crochet in the same space. This is how we join the motif. Thank you friends.
If you like this video, like, share and comment this video and also subscribe to my channel.